Truck versus calculator. I don't think it'll solve any more math problems. Truck versus calculator, part two. Truck versus calculator, part three. Could have been killed.